Good morning, children. Today we will start our work in an art activity book. For today's work, we need an art activity book. With that, we need a pencil and eraser and crayons and a Fevicol. Everyone take all these things and open page number 30. And first, you have to write today's date here. 15-10-2020. After that, children, here, what are they given? They given that you have to do the paper collage art here. They given the paper collage work. What you have to do? You have to see picture number 1 here. In the picture number 1, they did the color. After that, in picture number 2, they did the paper collage work. Where you have to do? We should do in a page number 33. In a page number 31, they given the color paper. When we turn this one, that time here in a page number 33, they given the picture. However, it is there in a page number 30. So, first what you have to do here, also you should write the date 15-10-2020. Then, now we will move to the page number 30. See children, here whatever the drawing they given, the same like the drawing they given here also. Okay, in a page number 33 also, they given the same drawing. What you have to do now, first you have to take a light green color crayon. After that, you should do color on the tree. How you should do the color? See children, always we are doing color like this, no? But here, you should do the curves like this. See here, observe the picture, how I am doing. You should scribble like a circles like this. You should do on the tree, all the three trees you should do color like this with the light green. After the light green over, you should take a brown color and do coloring work. You have to do for the remaining part of the tree like this. Neatly you should do the color. Okay children, like that you should do color for this three tree and for the stem of the tree. After that, you have to take a dark green color and do color here in the down part. See children, for the upper portion you have to use the light green, then brown color you have to take. After that, you should do with the dark green. At the last, after this over, what you have to do, you have to take a pencil and draw here like this zigzag line. Draw the zigzag line with the help of the pencil. Then you have to take a light green color and from here to here down portion you have to do the light green here at the background. See children, once again I am telling you, you have to take a light green color from here. The zigzag line will be there now. From this line to here down part you have to do the light green color. Okay children, in over you have to take a light blue color and do color for the background here. See children, here down portion you have to do with the light green and here background, here upper portion you have to do with the light blue crayon. You have to take a both the color and do it at the last. After this full over, now we will move to the paper work. What you have to do, you have to tear this paper here. You have to tear the paper here. Here they given the line, no? You have to tear the paper here. Then I will show how you have to do the small pieces. Children, no one is using scissor to tear the paper. You have to use your hand. Okay, like this. You should tear the paper. Okay, children. Then make that into a small pieces. After doing like this small piece, my drawing is too small, no? So I am doing two small piece, but you have to do like this much little big piece. Okay children, then see here, I will show how you have to do. You have to hold the paper like this and put the glue, then start to paste it on the tree. Then take another one piece. Okay, paste it here like this. You should start to paste the paper, or you can apply the glue like this, On that, you can paste like this, children. Okay. One paper to another paper, you should leave a little gap. Like this, you have to start to paste the green color on this part. After finish green color here, you have to take a orange color paper and you have to paste in this two tree. Okay, children. After this, you have to open page number 34, and first you have to write today's date here, that is 15-10-2020. Then here also they given the paper collage work. How we did in a page number 33, no, the same method we have to use here also. But here they given the tortoise, so we have to do the different color. I will show how you have to do. Here in the page number 34 they given the drawing, and in the page number 35 they given the color paper. Then when we will turn here, in the page number 37, they given the tortoise picture. So first, here also you should write the date, 15-10-2020. Then first we will start to do the color for this. Okay, children. Which color you have to do? You have to take a dark blue color. You have to take a dark blue color and color for the water. Which color you have to take? You have to take a dark blue. Keep in mind, you have to take a dark blue color and color for the water. Then you should take a light blue color. You should take a light blue color, and here this background you have to do with the light blue. This one you have to do with the light blue. Here they did not given the color, so no one should say that here the color is not there. But whatever color I will give, you have to do that particular color here. After that, you have to take here whatever color they given, that color you don't have. For that reason, I will tell the color, you have to do according to that color, children. Children, whatever color they given in the picture, that color some students they don't have. That's why commonly we are using two colors, that is one light green and one dark green. Wherever I will tell light green, you have to do light green there. And wherever I will tell dark green, you have to do dark green there. So, see children, first you have to take a light green color, and this face here, this full down part, you have to do with the light green. Then this upper portion, this also you have to do with the light green. Then you have to take a dark green color, and this middle part you have to do with the dark green. D green means dark green. Okay, children. L green means light green. What color, which color you have to take? You have to take a light green and a dark green. The down portion of the tortoise and upper portion of the tortoise, you have to do with the light green. And the middle portion of the tortoise, you have to do with the dark green. Once when you will complete the coloring, what you have to do? You have to tear this brown color paper. Here they given the line. Up to there you can tear the paper and make into a small pieces how we did in the last work. Like that you have to do the small pieces. Then on the tortoise body here, upper portion, you have to start to paste that. Here like this they given the pieces. Now you have to tear the pieces. In the last drawing I shown how you have to tear the paper. You have to tear the paper like that and start to paste here. Okay, children, observe the picture and do same as it is. But here we changed the color. You have to see the complete video, then start to do the work. Don't do the same color here. Okay, children. Again, I will tell you what are the colors you have to use. Okay, light green and dark green you should use for the tortoise. Light blue and dark blue you should use for the water and the sky. And date is compulsory. Without writing, no one is bringing book for correction. Is it clear? Before start the work, you should write the date. Okay, children. While pasting also, you have to observe the picture. What are the picture they given here? Like that, you have to see and you have to start to paste. How you should paste, I explained already. So, you have to do same as it is here also. Okay, children. But you have to complete whole picture. No one is leaving white space. Is it clear, children? Okay, thank you.